crazy. We just started this race and we're already about to finish stage one. Thanks.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we've also been there twice.
Yeah, but that doesn't speed up time.
I know, I'm just saying.
If anything, I feel like the more chatter and fun everyone is having, because it's more of like a fun, enthusiastic atmosphere, the time may even go quicker. I could be wrong. But yeah, you're right, Bowman, this race is flying by. I didn't want it to end so quick, man.
Right.
I like how it's more current and more quiet.
At least now I'm really loud and complaining. I'm not taking my children.
I saw the two cars going down pit road right now. They made it.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying, spin out now and spin out.
Yeah. Oh, Maka just blew a tire. He's fun. Solo incident. He's well out of the way, too, but I feel for him. He was having a great run.
Hey, you won't fall off that.
No, you won't. That's true. He crossed the line.
Oh, I think some other people. I'm not 5%.
You're wearing out the rubber. Just crossed the line and blew a tire.
I made it.
Good job, guys.
If you damage Bowman, then you're lucky.
That was a fun, clean stage there.
Yes.
Ty, I made it the whole way.
I went down too loud.
Where were you at?
I could have made it the whole way.
I still had like 30% of my tire left.
What?
No way. I don't know how. I had like 8.
I had one.
You've got to screenshot that. Again, it's your controller settings. That's my speculation.
Right rear, negative 1%.
Negative 1%.
I could have made it to the end of the leader grand when it was coming on me. Get out of this way.
The championship 4 almost 1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, Bowman's split the middle.
Yeah, Bowman's in the middle.
But it put me 2 laps down, though.
The adjustments were not a mistake.
How many cars on the lead lap? What position was the car that got the free pass?
I think there's 13 now.
12. Okay. Good luck in stage 2, guys. Let's do all that over again.
That one inside.
That was fun.
We'll have to miss this time, though.
Thank you,
buddy. I had a good one on Ayrton, but I screwed up. I just really screwed up pretty badly.
I'll start, Chatham.
Oh,
yeah.
That's how car feels right now. It's real tight.
He doesn't want people to talk to Captain. I'm starting to find him, so he's talking to the real cold stuff. But I think Bubba is just looking fine.
Power outside. Hold your line. Clear high, bud.
good recovery, I saw that.
Yeah.
You're doing great, NASCAR, too.
Yeah, I'm just a little too tight right now.
It might be because you hit the inside wall, there might be some damage.
Yeah.
But you just stole the lucky dog.
I think Mucka might have just pit too, because he's one lap down.
Yeah, Mucka just pitted. Yeah.
Mucka did Hollywood just stole as well?
No, he's been a lap down. Oh. He was the first car lap down until Mucka pitted.
I see.
I wouldn't have got the free pass. I would have had a pit, but.
Got back to the throttle too soon and I got loose.
And it just darted right on your bone.
Mm-hmm. It was fine until I got hit and blown up in the air. That's one destroyed race car going back to the shop.
Well, it's gonna need rebranded.
Somehow,
yeah, I got my reset.
Be ready here.
Well, 24 and the 47 out front, boys. Let's go.
Stand by those 48.
Nah, it's a moment I won't forget.
Stay high up here. Got a car low now. Got one inside.
Oh god, what the hell did that come
in? All clear. Car high, careful.
Had a checkup.
Sorry guys, I had to slam the brakes.
Careful, still there.
five, all Chevy. This is cool, thank
you. Where is Camille?
Yeah, we're coming here to school. All right, guys, shut up.
You're fine, bud.
Why is he doing that?
It's because I did that. I went low.
Yeah.
That was my fault.
I know it. I probably should have followed you.
There's a lot of open space down there because it was the dog leg section.
Yeah.
Alright.
It didn't happen.
It really is. It's crazy. It's like a theater party.
Like, I gain so much on the longer run. On the short run, I lose it.
could be the game. He's been pretty strong though.
Road closed.
pitch.
Why the 11 spin? You sure?
You look like it.
Yeah, that area can be a little fucked.
I've been using the apron just to get it. Just another point to see if we're looking straight, but.
Last one, two stages in a row.
Yup.
It's a bad fast car right there.
I don't know if anyone's stopping him. He's fast.
NASCAR King, that's not good. I mean, shout out, it's not good. We're not going to get 5th and 6th this way.
No, this is not happening.
Oh, this line shark goes terribly bad. Oh.
Did he leave? Or did he lag out? What happened?
I think he
just left the party.
Armstrong, the free pass, 12 cars on the lead lap. Great to see Lone Wolf here. Lone Wolf has been with us since NASCAR 15. Like, pretty much the beginning of NASCAR, he's been here. Pretty much.
Yep, that's right. I don't go down there yet.
Outside. All right, you're clear.
With us on GTA. He's won a NASCAR race and iRacing as well.
Sorry.
Inside. I better slide up then.
Your teammate's the mosquito right now.
What does that mean?
He's around him. Not making moves.
Sorry.
I know. Oh, there's 4 wide.
They're trying to force the 4 wide. I mean, it is.
I know, right? I don't like it.
Looking inside.
Probably trying to take us back.
Land Shark looking strong. He's right there behind them. Flash takes the lead.
Hold your line. Got one inside.
Roll you then.
Don't move. Stay high.
And I also keep sending them, but I'll try to get this one. This is not easy, you see
this? Still there. All the way to the wall.
Nice shot.
Outside, outside.
Oh, shit.
Found out. That was a power run.
Come on,
Shadow. I don't know if they can
pilot.
That one is inside. All
All clear.
You can battle for me, or with me for it, as long as you didn't, like, put me in the wall.
Y'all should help each other, and help them, so y'all can support our girl.
Yeah, I can't do that. Right.
No, I'm talking to the championship.
How do you propose we do that?
Y'all help each other.
Again, how do you want us to do that? This isn't, like, a super crazy drafting track.
NASCAR Heat just hit the inside wall pretty hard.
I saw that. There was no room for him to try to make the move that time by, but he did anyway.
Championship, gotta try everything.
I'm sorry, that's okay.
There's definitely a lot of give and take tonight, that's for sure.
Yeah, I can tell. That's really awesome.
He is using out his tires way more than we are.
Who's in third? Oh, it's not third. Okay. Correct him a little bit here, and I'm sorry if that happened to you, buddy.
All right, you are that fastest.
You'll be after
it. You're what?
It's at 4% now.
Die. You better pit now.
Yeah, I'm not gonna make another one.
I got plenty of tires.
So do I.
I was really good at Phoenix on NASCAR 15. I'm not as good here.
They used to be good here on the three, but damn, the last few games I ain't been really good here.
Back car pit this time.
Dave, I'm at the pit.
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
I'm glad you came out though, Dave.
I'm doing fine.
Good.
It was hot. It was getting warm.
Yeah, I'm on it right now.
That happened to me at practice. I came out, so you just passed me next to me. I bit my arm and it was awesome.
Going low, Dave. Oh, never mind, I'm not gonna get to you. Here I come.
Looking good. You're all clear,
boys.
Up on
here,
dude.
Oh,
that just caught me. See that?
Damage in port. Yeah, damage in port.
Yeah, run in.
Read.
My oil turned to up just a little bit. Not bad. Got the arrow, 98%.
Clear high.
I'm pretty down from what he did.
Yeah.
Hold your line, got one outside. You're all clear up top. Got one peeking inside. Bottom free. Use it if you need it.
Oh, that's a shame, Landshark. I saw that, brother. The lapped car got into the wall right in front of you. Basically came to a stop and you had nowhere to go. I feel for you.
Same thing that happened to me about a lap ago.
Yeah, it didn't appear to me.
That marriage is right.
All clear.
Yeah. Landshark only got 2% nose damage. Oh, great.
Tyler, what position you in, bud?
Running third. Don't think I'm going to catch Flash. I think the only way I got a shot now is if we get a yellow, but... the interval's staying roughly the same. I know I'm about his speed. He takes off on the short runs, though. But, yeah, I think a yellow would be my only chance. I'm aiming to catch Ayrton if I can. I'm a little quicker than him. But if I don't, then I am going to retire the way Gordon did third in the final standings. It just goes greedy. Maka is being very patient with me. I'm so thankful for that, because he maybe could have passed me by now many times. He's got slightly pressured tires, but only by like a lap or two. But it's showing up, and he's been quick already, so I'm not surprised.
I'm catching up now. I got like 2 lap pressured tires than he does.
No, I'm not.
Why'd you slow down so much? Turn.
Why'd you slow down? Why didn't you slow down?
Whoa!
Yeah, 10-4. Bowen, that was worse than what I just did to you.
He's one of the guys not coming back next year. He just went into the pits.
That was about a nasty caution. I somehow avoided that.
Yeah, I didn't expect him to come back up the track.
It's mostly because he's not coming back next year. With all due respect to him, he's a little too sloppy. He makes some mistakes. Good guy, but
he had it.
I'm planning on putting him in trucks. Oh shit, fuck that, I'm sorry. I tried to give you the line. I appreciate what you're doing though. I really do. And if it comes down to that in FRR this year and you're going for it, I'm following you the whole way.
Yeah, try to stick it out as best I can.
Alright, you're clear.
Oh, yeah, you're safe. I'll watch you know.
I apologize, Dave, but it's really hard to understand you. Not only are you quiet, but your headset clarity is not very clear.
Maybe that's fine.
I've understood other things you've said in this race, but I couldn't understand what you said there. Did it help you?
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
The first time I was in the top, I got to lose like 22%. And the moment that I win.
Nice. Glad you made a good adjustment for yourself, then. Three to go.
Yep.
I'm all over Ayrton for second. Flash is about 7 seconds in front of us.
Yeah, well, that's all you gotta go.
He missed the wall.
Careful, still there. All clear.
I'm into the wall. Now here comes in. Good race, everyone. Flash comes out of turn four at Phoenix International Raceway to win the 2021 NASCAR Platinum Cup Series Championship, second year in a row. Oh, Ayrton got loose at the end and nicked the wall one more time, and I got second.
So you went ahead of Gordon.
I beat Gordon's record a little bit. I should have nicked the wall, damn it. I'm just kidding. Good job, everybody. That was so much fun.
That was awesome. Great way to end our season, Tyler. It was an honor.
And that was such a clean race. Everyone did a good job. I know that some cars were a little bit out of control, especially on long runs, but everyone did an amazing job in this race. We only saw one yellow, I believe. That was fun.
Yeah, it's because I got loose and I got airborne. That was the only why.
Okay, good race, everyone. Thank you again to Mucka for just honestly just following me. He could have passed me a couple of different times there. It was really nice, so...
Yeah.
Good
way to go, Flash.
Flash. It was badass.
This is the same. Oh, wait, no, it's not.
I'm curious to see who had the quickest lap time because I laid down a hot lap in stage two, I believe it was.
No, this was last year, but second through fourth was inverted.
Yeah.
That's weird.
Hmm.
Yeah. Is you were fourth last year because you lagged out.
Second. Mucka, quickest lap.
Yeah, no, I'm saying last year. NASCAR King had the pit for tires. And then where was Napa? Like second?
Napa wasn't in the final four. It was Longshot. Longshot got second in the final standings. It came down to fuel and tires last year. NASCAR King was pushing his hardest and didn't save the tires as good as he should have. That's what it came down to. He was probably the fastest car out there, or at least it appeared so, just because he wasn't saving fuel. But, yeah, he didn't get the championship. Good job, everybody. That was fun.
Yeah.
Hey, good win, Flash.